That's a song that wakes me up whenever I sing it. It's wonderful to be back in Sweden, particularly want to be back in Stockholm again. And it's amazing to be sharing a stage with this gentleman, because we've known each other for so many years, but normally he's trying to beat me. It's wonderful to be working on the same team for once, and also with this wonderful orchestra. And I have to also say this, I've been a fan of this man for so long. Robert and myself, we recorded that song Music in Belgium 19 years ago. And this is the first chance I've got to do it live with an orchestra. And with Robert, thank you. You all know that I come from Ireland, yeah? I was born in a little village called Australia. Somebody said, why? I said, because I wanted to be near my mother, and she was there. So my father was an Irish tenor and opera singer, and I was born on tour, as were all the children in my family. But I've grown up with a love of Irish music. And so I'm going to do a song, an Irish song for you, and I'd like you to clap your hands or stomp your feet or maybe take your clothes off and run around Stockholm. This is called Galway Girl. I took a stroll down the old long walk on the day I met a little girl and we stopped to talk on a grand soft day. Then I asked your friends, what would you do if her hair was black and her eyes were blue? And I knew right then I'd be taking a twirl down the Salt Hill Prom with the Galway girl. Come on! The rain came down on the day I she took me up to a flat downtown on a grand soft day I and I asked your friends, what would you do if her hair was black and her eyes were blue? So I took your hand, I gave it a twirl, and I lost my heart to a Galway girl. I was all alone, na 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 na, with a broken heart and a ticket home. So I ask your friends, what would you do if her hair was black and her eyes were blue? You see, I've traveled around, I've been all over the world, boys, but I ain't never seen nothing like a Galway girl.
Thanks so much, Johnny Logan!